Hi, and welcome to an Internet Marketing Overview, the 12-phase process by InternetGirlFriday.com. It's important to put this information in your hands because internet marketing has changed so much over the past few years. It's not the same as it used to be 5 years ago, 10 years ago, even 2 years ago. It's so important to understand this because Google owns search, and Google is the vehicle that delivers people and traffic to your website. Does Google even know that your website exists? Does Google like your website? It gives it a thumbs up or a thumbs down based on so many different criteria. Have you been courting Google? Are you dating the Google family? YouTube, Google Places, Google Plus, Google Communities? In the past couple years, there's been algorithm updates called Panda and Penguin. Now, this wiped out a lot of people's web efforts. So it's really, really important that you understand how internet marketing works. First, it starts with phase one, research, and more specifically, keyword research and competitive analysis and existing site review. Keyword research is using tools on the internet that help you, your webmaster, your SEO professional, understand what your target market is searching for. Specifically, what are they typing into that little white box in their search engine? Competitive analysis is taking a look at your competitors or your would-be competitors, seeing what they're doing right, seeing what they're doing wrong, basically seeing what they're up to. And a site review, if you have an existing site, if you've built your site prematurely before doing the SEO, we will look at your site and see what's right, what's wrong. Phase two is your wireframe planning. It's just a fancy name for a blueprint of your website created in a spreadsheet. Page by page, your website needs to be planned based on keyword research and everything you've discovered in phase one. Once you've built that wireframe, you can then go to phase three, which is your website build. Now, people that haven't built a website or people that haven't purchased a domain because they're planning to do some affiliate marketing, etc., would at this point choose a domain based on, again, the keyword research. If you have an existing site, we would look at your existing website design and correct any outdated technology such as outdated HTML, convert it to WordPress, or if you're already in WordPress, we would go in and tweak your on-site SEO, make it perfect before continuing on to phase four, submissions. This is where we take your perfected site, we create a sitemap, which is basically a file, and we hand deliver it to the search engines such as Google, Bing, Yahoo, and make sure that they are reading your site exactly the way you built it and the way that you want their robots to read it. Because remember, websites are built for two different audiences, for the humans, your target market that will be coming to your site, but first, for the robots that are sent out into the web to read your website on a daily basis. So it's very important to have your website perfected in the first three phases before entering phase four, spreading your website around the web and delivering it to places like business directories, your local Google places, your social media, your backlinks, etc. Phase 5 through 12 is what we call the fun stuff: blogging, press releases, social media, email marketing, affiliate marketing, videos, networking, pay-per-click, joint ventures, all the things that might overwhelm a business owner or a marketing professional. You really need to know what order they go in and make sure, again, that your research and your first three phases are done right before leaving the on-site area and going off-site, which is phases 5 through 12. It's one formula, and you have to master this formula in this day and age of internet marketing. We offer two options. On the left, there's a support program where we will train your staff, your business owner, your marketing professional to master this 12-step process, and you can do it in-house, and we give you the tools, and we mentor you, and we have weekly, bi-weekly, or monthly meetings to make sure you're staying on point, and that ranges from $97 to $497 a month, depending on how much support you need. On the right, we have our traditional agency virtual packages. We'll do it for you. That's at InternetGirlFriday.com. You buy a minimum of 20 hours per month, starting at $9.97 per month. Either way, either option, we want to get your company on track, and we'll do it together.